gonna be laying from the guardia. I'm gonna start to work the DELARIVA hook. It's very important that I come with the outside hook before I go his hand. That way I can reach easily for his heel on the other side. The moment I do this, I'm going to use my leg that is on the thigh here to raise my body, make a bridge on top of my shoulder on this side. That will allow me to put the hook deep. Over here I cannot reach. When I do this, it comes very deep over here. Now I need to come back with my entire body. If I drop and try to take his balance, he's gonna be fine. So when I do this, now I need to come back, my entire body, including my knee, opening, he's gonna fall. I keep holding until I go on top, cross my knee, and take the top. Let me do it again from this side. So I'm over here, I get outside, reach, now I raise on top of my shoulder, I go very deep with my leg, and I come back, I'm starting to lose the balance.